Hey YouTube, this is another video from M4A1 2010. Today I'm going to be showing you the Crossman Air Mag C11 CO2 pistol. It's a very nice pistol. It's pretty much all plastic, except for I'm pretty sure like the internals and the spring. So yeah, let's get started. First of all, made by Crossman. This tip right here comes orange, but spray painted it black. It comes in, the colors come in black or clear. I spray painted this one black and the handguard tan. The handguard comes off to put the CO2 in here. To get the CO2 out, there's a little unwinding key. You just turn that and the CO2 comes out. Put that back on like that. The mag release is right here. Metal 16 round magazine. It's pretty good. You can buy like 2 for $10 at Walmart or something like that. This is a very nice Walmart CO2 pistol gun. Definitely very nice. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Till the next video. Bye.